we all know Snake Eyes as this absolute weapon. So I knew I had to step up my game. With Kenji Tanigaki, we did such an intensive training course.
Many movies just have a sword fight, the gunfight, car action. But this movie have everything.
Kenji is a myth, a legend, a god.
Jumanji, when we shoot, we are on the same page.
He's got years of knowledge of choreography and swordplay, samurai stuff.
That sword work is the best I've ever seen.
Join us.
What do I have to do?
Let's find out.
First week is Hell Week. Your body is literally going from 0 to 60. All of the actors, they really breathe these characters through the training.
Very intense, but super fun.
Kind of like learning how to dance, but you are bruised at the end.
It was hard, but now I feel invincible.
Through the training, we all realized a lot about ourselves. We could do every single thing that was thrown at us. It's pretty amazing, actually.